I work hard every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yo, what's good? What's good? So today, I mean, we got a little day in the life vlog. This is the first vlog. Appreciate y'all for tuning in. Man, so today, it's not too hard of a day, you know. It's May semester, so everybody's pretty much going to chill a little period of the year. But you know, we still gotta grind. We still gotta do things. We still gotta have fun. We still gotta be on top of everything, you know. And today, I just want y'all to ride along with me as I just pretty much do what I do on a daily basis when I'm just chilling. You feel me? So we gonna go to the indoor facility. We gonna go to the pet store. We gonna go to the swimming pool. And then we gonna call it a day. We gonna kick it. So let's get ready. Let's go ahead and head to the indoor.
So I'm pulling up to our indoor practice facility to catch some jug machine passes, get the hands right, you feel me? And then after that, I guess we're gonna be in about for an hour. So after that, I'll take the dog to the pet store so he can pick out some toys, because I know he's bored as heck at home. And might go to Best Buy, get some filming equipment. After that, probably chill, might go to the pool, see what other people are doing. But yeah, catch me in there. Take this little bad dude. I did not say come here. About to take him to the pet store.
You ready to go to pet store?
Come on, let's go.
Let's go, bud.
So what's good? We just got back from the pet store and about to head outside, hit this pool, and see what it's talking about. Hold on. It's bright, oh, it's hot. Okay. So yeah, we about to go kick into the pool. I'm about to meet one of my teammates there. So hopefully this should be a chill time. I think there was a lot of people at the pool. I'm not really sure, but anyways, so we about to have some fun. So we'll catch y'all at the pool. So just left the pool, leaving the pool. Actually, and about to go home, call it a day, man. That pool got me tired, hungry, feeling defeated, need a nap. So we're about to go get a nap in, and then we're gonna probably go get some food, watch this NBA Finals, Raptors versus Warriors, and hope all y'all bandwagon Warriors fans. Yeah, but just come on, Kawhi. Pull through, man. Come on, pull through. Please. But yeah, so yeah, that pretty much wraps up the day. And I guess we'll get back at you tomorrow or another day. I don't know. Don't really know. Yeah, we'll see you though.